All right, we're sitting here with Ben and James of Asking Alexandria. Is this your first time playing the band's Warped Tour?
It is.
It is?
Yep.
So who do you want to see take the stage tonight?
Tonight, I'm probably not going to see anyone take the stage, because after this we've got a signing, and after that we've got photo shoots.
And after that, I won't be doing anything but chilling.
Yeah, it's fucking hot. It's too hot here. Do you live here?
Yes.
What's wrong with you?
What is the craziest thing that you guys have done on tour?
We've had sex a few times, me and James,
yeah.
Which is kind of crazy, because I know he has AIDS.
Yeah. All right. So. Is there like a rule or a motto that you guys live by when you're on tour?
Drink as much as you possibly can.
Yeah.
That's nice. What's been your favorite city to play in the past?
Right now, just whichever one's been the coldest.
Yeah.
So
hot.
Houston was awesome. I think today's going to be really good, to be honest. It's just too hot.
What are your plans after the band's Warped Tour?
Got a little bit of time off.
Just going to chill for a book or so, and then
off to Australia.
Okay. Do you have any last words to say to the fans of Asking Alexandria?
Don't bother coming out today, stay inside where it's cool, and keep hydrated, and just watch us on YouTube, because it's too hot out here.
Thank you for taking the time out with closedcoffin.com in Las Vegas.
Cheers.